You'd rock for black. Rock for black. You want a black hat, right? What, like this dope hat I've got on here? Okay, Molly. This is lovely, Molly. Say hi, Molly, everyone.
He's an Oscar-winning director, and he's the man responsible for bringing Logan Lucky to the big screen. Please welcome Steven Soderbergh!
Yo, who wants a hat? Don't see that. Who wants a hat?
Taking the lead is Jimmy Logan. Please give a massive London welcome to Channing Tatum.
Do we have any, let's put it like this, Adam Driver fans in the place?
Logan Lucky filter. If you need some incentive to get... Thank you.
Having a nice time. Great. That's my main concern. I want to make sure you're having a good time, and then we'll go on to the questions. So you can assure me you're having a good time?
Yeah, I assure you.
Okay, good. Tell me a bit about your character, Clyde. How does he fit into the story?
He's Jimmy's brother. Channing Tatum plays Jimmy, whereas Jimmy's very...
DJ, crank it back up. Let's hear some sounds. Let's keep it moving. Yo! On the red carpet like this, yo, I just freeze.
I mean, if they've gone home, this would be terrible.
I'm so happy that you said it.
There they are, there they are.
Where they are?
And you keep milking it.
Yep, stretch.
Practice the face you're going to do in this photo. Right.
Pose.
Yeah, get the selfie.
What's up? Time on set with Channing and Daniel, because it looks like you have a great time.
Yeah, I usually don't associate fun with work. I was think it's torturous until you hopefully get a version that you think is right. But that was Soderbergh sets an atmosphere on set where it's. You know.
I got more hats, don't worry about it. Keep moving on. You just a smile for me. Submarine missiles, man. I don't know what's going on with you guys.